I'm here with my dad, and I was on my way home from Stevens Pass working the weekend, and my truck died on me. So this is Jerry, and he and I just took a ride together to my mechanic's shop. Hopefully it's just that my alternator went out, but we're about to find out. So anyway, that was kind of the ending to my weekend up at Stevens Pass. All's well that ends well.
Okay, first you gotta make sure your hair looks good.
Yeah, I look. Then there's Isaac.
Yeah, I saw that. You know I'm on there, right?
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, today is Sunday.
Ariel doesn't want to be part of the vlog.
We are currently sitting in Isabel's car. We went to church. And after church, the Hurrias are having a goodbye party. And so we came home to get the oranges that we were going to take to church to donate towards lunch efforts. Long story short, I drove Isabel's car, and now that I'm home and we're trying to get back to church, the key is not working, and so we're stuck in the car. Well, we could be inside. We might go inside. We can't go anywhere because the car won't start because the key won't go into the ignition. So we called Isabel and she didn't answer. And we called Olivia and she didn't answer either. Then we called Connor and Connor answered. Connor was in the middle of the food line and didn't want to leave. So Connor said that after he was done getting his food that he would tell Isabel. It's been about 10 minutes. Haven't really heard from anybody. Hoping that Isabel's on her way. I texted Nate. I texted Connor. I texted Isabel. Nobody has answered me. So, except Connor, who said okay or something. Anyways, so here we sit.
Why don't we call Amanda?
And then there's Amanda.
Nobody's sure what she's doing.
And nobody knows about Amanda. So I'll probably call Amanda and she won't answer either. I could call my parents, but I feel like Isabel should come get us because it's her car left us stranded here. Anyways, so that's our life update. Anything to add?
I officially hate this car.
Yeah, we all officially hate this car at this point. It's a Honda, so shout out to Hondas. This is the second time this week that I've been stranded in a vehicle. It's a really good feeling. Like, insecure, hey. Abandoned.
So anyways,
goodbye from all of us. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, peace out. Abigail, do you have anything to say?
I'm busy.
You're busy? Doing what?
Doing the what?
You found any ducks in there?
No, there's no ducks in there.
Oh, what about frogs?
No, there's no frogs in there.
Maybe fish? Are there fish?
No.
Oh.
It's water.
Oh, it's just water. I see. Abigail's being my little helper. She's going to water the flowers. Yeah, stick down. Good, come in. Good job. Yep, perfect. Just a little bit because they're just a little thirsty. Perfect.
Hey! Morning, everybody.